And there has been so much fraud during the pandemic. A tool like this really gives you that instant verification. I believe you said 60 seconds and you can verify if someone's legit or not.
Yeah, this is all real-time stuff, right? This data has been out there for a while. Banks have been using it for years.